Hi, do we really fear failure, or it's more complicated than that? Here are my thoughts on this. I want to imagine two scenarios. You're playing basketball. First scenario is you throw the ball and it doesn't go in, but the entire stadium is empty. How would you feel? You missed the shot. How would you feel? Compare that to doing the same thing, but the stadium is full. The same thing happened. So first time, you missed the shot. Nobody there. Second time, you missed the shot. Many people there. If you go to the deep cause or root of our fear of failure, you discover the following. We don't really fear failure. We fear the social judgment that comes from people around us when we fail. Because if there was no social judgment, like in the case of the basketball, nobody was watching you, it's okay, you missed it. But when you missed it in front of other people, what happened is that you assumed your status in their mind will be downgraded. Something happened to your reputation. Something happened to their perception of where you fit on the hierarchy of competence. Get over your fear of social judgment. Start getting to a point where, as much as you can, not caring about what people think, then you will overcome your fear of failure and everything else will become easier.